Every night, I met my wife in a dream. Because in real life, she died in a car accident. Elizabeth. I was so tired of this. The line between dreams and reality had become blurred. One of the dreams ended differently than normal, though, leaving a trail in my reality. I managed to draw one thing from that dream. And that is how it was. What a place. Is this my wife? Set me free, and I'll set you free. Set me free, and I'll set you free. I thought it was just a ticket to the amusement park. But it happened to be the ticket to my new life. The park had changed, especially to greet me. It was like it was waiting for me to show up, clear of any witnesses, and with challenges prepared for me. I had no idea what these challenges were, and where they would lead me to. Well, looks like a haunted place. Reminds me of a hotel I once stayed in.
Thank you.
wife is calling me, but the train is blocking the way.
Thank you.
Wow.
I must catch this photo right here, right now. Came round in the sky, almost. Night had been replaced by daylight. The park was just the same as before,
but there was a surprise to greet me on waking.
Of course I recognized our country house in the photo.
And I understood that something must be waiting for me there. If the post box escaped, it must be hiding something important. need to follow her to reveal the mystery of my dreams.
Thank you.